A white stork is a large migratory water bird which flies from Europe to Africa every year. If you see one, you will be instantly struck by the sheer size of the birds, and they are a spectacular sight riding the thermals overhead. White storks eat fish, rodents, baby animals and insects, which they dig up with their long red bills. They are living all across Europe and are even considered good luck, bringing fertility to households they nest over. So why did they leave Britain? Well,
humans.
During the Civil War, they were viewed as a parliamentary symbol and were all killed and eaten. Good old
humans.
Luckily, as this video of a mother stork feeding her babies shows, they've recently got a foothold back in Britain at the Nep Estate, where they have been reintroduced.
The Nep Estate is such an awesome reserve full of nightingales and nuthatches and storks and herons and even beavers. It's incredible.
Sorry, my voice just went high there out of pure epicness. That's why I got these videos and photos. I'm more than glad to have seen these baby storks, the first in Britain for 400 years. Welcome, storks. We are all very pleased to have you back. This is a male and female guarding their nest. It's a beautiful sight. Well, most of us are glad to have them back. Not the 14th century royalists, though. Salty shh.
Guess who's back, 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 back again. Say he's back, 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 tell a friend. Guess who's back, 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 guess who's back. Guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back, guess who's back.